That's what you're wondering.
Also, hold down Alt if you want to look around while you're in your seat. That way you can see different stuff.
All right, so here's how the checklist is going to roll. Everybody's sitting down and buckled in.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go ahead and check this. Navigation on hotbar control 1. Go ahead and enable LCD screens. Control 1, number 1.
Okay, and 3, 2, 1.
All right. Go ahead and enable computers as well. Go ahead and boot up with the next two buttons.
Booting up.
Might need to tap it again. I'm not sure if that's going to override or not. There we go. Booting up. Perfect.
Booting up sequence confirmed.
It's working. It's working. It's working.
We're doing it. We're going out of space.
It's happening.
Booting up complete.
This
All
is
right.
not main cockpit.
As you're going to see that unless you press tab. All right. Navigations, you're online.
Affirmative.
Operations? No, your operations, Nick.
Oh. Yeah.
Navigation, are you online?
Yes,
Well,
I am
I
online.
could tell from over here that he was online.
Just call out yours, please. Operations, Nick, that's you. Are you online?
Oh, affirmative. Affirmative.
All right, Helm is online as well. Let me pull this here. Helm. Okay, next up, operations. I need you to call out all the stats on your screen one at a time. Make sure we're good to go.
All right. So power readings, charge at 99%, looking good. Output at zero, thank God, because there would be a problem otherwise. Hydrogen tanks 100%, oxygen tanks 100%. Like everything, every last detail.
No, that's I was just checking. Just want to make sure everything is full up and we're good to go. All right, navigation. Do we have a course laid in? What's our destination?
Let's see, destination space station 42.5 kilometers.
All right, good to go.
Inventory looks good.
All right, operations. Your hotbar 1. You have the ability to secure the doors. Go ahead and lock them doors up for us, please.
How did you say I'd be able to look around?
Cameras 1 through 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0.
No, while I'm sitting in the
Oh,
seat.
Alt. Hold down Alt.
Hold Alt in
Because I'm holding Alt and I can't.
Are you in an invent? Oh, press F to get out of the camera view, or whatever the ability is.
Oh,
And then once you're
okay.
sitting in the cockpit, you can press Alt. All right. Door secure.
Operation.
Hey, start the
Door
in-flight
secure.
movie.
Would you want?
The sign says your in-flight movie will begin shortly.
Are you sure you want that?
Yeah, why not?
All right. Enjoy your in-flight movie. All right.
I think you messed it up.
Is it? No, it should be working.
Oh wait, maybe it is.
Yeah, you enjoy your
20th
movie.
century text. Wow, really? You even did this? Are you serious?
I'm not even joking. Enjoy. All right, I'm sorry. Operations, you said doors were secure?
Doors are secure.
All right,
Golly.
please switch to your next bar and reduce light cabin lights to running lights, please.
What is that? Control
Control
two?
2.
Oh, piss.
All right, we are in running mode.
How do I get back in the seat? Hold on.
Look at the he's back there. He's back there floating around. Okay, in 3, 2.
Wait, hold on.
Blast off!
Let me know when you're secure back there.
I seriously don't even know how I got back in. All
You
right.
press there's a hotkey. Which y'all's hotkey for that? I can't remember.
For what?
To get back into a seat.
F.
F.
Oh, it's F. Well, there you go. Now you know.
This
Is
movie's
he back in?
hilarious.
Okay.
All right. Do we have a
P
countdown?
passenger secure?
Passenger secure.
Everyone, keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times.
Please keep your body inside the vehicle.
Please remain remain buckled in, please.
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
No, we're gonna be fine. Chad, do you have a navigation? Do you have a countdown running on your center console up there?
Expired.
All right, that's not a good sign.
We are overdue.
Let's see here.
Abort mission. Reschedule.
No, we're gonna do this correctly.
Expired. Oh no, we missed the deadline.
Oh, I guess we can't launch, guys.
Maybe next year, guys.
All right, we're launched. We're good to go in 3 minutes. Countdown from 3 minutes.
All right, 3:20.
All right. I'll be watching the movie.
You guys are gonna love this later if y'all go back there and watch the movie later.
I'm gonna have to. I'm very curious as to what. How come we don't get a
beat? Because we're flying. Captain. We're flying the freaking ship.
Yeah, Captain. What's the deal with this?
All right.
Right. You should see R2-D2 and C-3PO.
Shh, don't spoil the surprise. Navigation.
Really,
navigation, switch to control bar 2 and you will have access to all cameras. I need you to conduct a visual on the status of our ship.
Visual? A visual?
Visual.
Lovely.
Does everything look in order?
Okay, let's see. Exterior
doors.
You know,
this is strangely... reminiscent.
Carjo, please let us conduct our flight check.
My bad.
Okay, let's see it. Thrusters.
Captain must not have had his Wheaties today, am I right?
Okay, so I'm bringing thrusters online now. Do you have a visual on power to thrusters?
I do.
All right.
I have a visual.
What the? Oh, I can. That's hilarious. I can watch the movie.
Oh, through the camera?
There's
camera
change. No change to output. Is that normal?
That's fine. We're good. We're just prepping for launch. We don't have any actual boost yet.
Ship looks secure, Captain.
All right.
Captain, do I have a camera hotbar?
You will need to create one. Operations.
I have 1 minute 30 seconds.
See out the front of the ship.
You should be able to see out the front of the ship if you have camera. Camera forward. No, it's camera forward. Whatever it's named on his hotbar.
3, I think.
That's probably the one. That's forward. That's gonna be us going straight up.
Okay. The only thing you can see is just the sky. Obviously.
All right, we're launching in 1 minute, boys.
How did you do this movie? What? How is that possible?
I don't think he did it from scratch, if that's
I did not do it from scratch, if that's what you're wondering. No.
How many hours of the 15 that you booked the ship did you just code like this movie in?
He spent more time on the movie than he did the ship.
All right, boys, we're launching in 30 seconds.
Really? Because nothing's happened.
I said 30 seconds. All right.
Get ready. T minus 20.
Whoa.
All right, we are disconnected from station, preparing for liftoff.
T-minus 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah!
We're going up! We're above the mountain.
We have liftoff. Navigation, what's our altitude currently?
Amazing altitude. We are at 3,000 meters.
And climbing. 19. All right, we are in the air, airborne. We listening to?
Is this Nixie mixtape? 5 kilometers.
Oh, Whoa. Somebody's taking over the ship. Stop moving the mouse. Stop moving your mouse.
My bad.
Stop moving the mouse. Move it back up.
What? How do I do that?
Mouse up. Thank you. Mouse up, please.
Oh my lord.
I can't tell which way is
this. Okay, hold there. Mouse up. Mouse up.
Oh my god.
Mouse up,
we're
not
losing.
Down. Up.
Is that up?
Mouse up. There you go. Hold it there.
Oh my god.
You didn't tell me I could move it.
We're going down.
Going down. We're going down.
Okay, we're stabilizing.
We're stabilizing.
I'm not touching my mouse again.
Oh my god.
We're gaining.
We are regaining altitude.
Wow. What's the status on our fuel tanks? How much hydrogen do we have with that little fiasco?
All right, hydrogen tanks are at 69.
Oh my god! We gotta go.
Will we have enough fuel to land the ship?
I have no idea. Oh my god. Oh lord, that was intense. Oh man.
That was a disaster.
I'm sorry.
Why can I not move the ship anymore? This is weird.
Did you give me pilot rights or something?
Helmets on if you don't have helmets on.
How do you do that?
J. If you don't have it on, press J. Okay.
Even if I'm still looking in?
Yes, just press J. It should be okay.
All right, 62% hydrogen tanks.
We are just starting to breach natural gravity now.
Ooh, thank you, navigation. Oh, buddy.
How can you tell if your helmet's on?
You'll start taking damage if not.
If you're dying, your helmet is off. If you're not dying, your helmet is on.
Health is top left of your ship status on the bottom left corner.
My oxygen says low.
Press. No, that's fine. It's the one below that. It's the second box. Top left corner, health is at 99% or whatever.
Jay does not put my helmet. Oh wait, there it goes.
navigation, can you confirm that we are not on a straight vector towards the space station?
We are not on a straight vector for space station. Confirmed. Confirmed, indeed. I need to regain control of the ship somehow from our passenger. We've been hijacked.
Are we looking straight up?
No, we are not, but I do not want you making any course corrections from back there.
So, Captain, do you think if he were to get out of his seat, would that give you control back?
I that's a good call. Let me just disable his seat real quick.
Nope, I just hopped out.
Hang on, wait, you hopped out?
Yep.
All right. Why does it say autopilot enabled? That's not a good sign.
I didn't know we had autopilot.
I didn't program autopilot, guys.
Right, we are at 46.5% hydrogen.
We're losing speed.
Powering up thrusters. Thrusters should compensate.
How long does that take? Because we're counting down like five. Okay, there we go.
And we're still within the planet's gravity, right?
Yes. Cargo passenger, please use your right arrow key for half a second. No? Yes, perfect. All right, maintain there. All right, that's good. Hold there, no more.
Oh no, we're not, we're losing altitude.
We're losing altitude.
And I suggest you jump back there to that
We're
seat.
Losing altitude? I'm not showing altitude, yeah. Boss.
Yeah, we're dropping.
Yeah, we're dropping.
All right, hop out.
We're going.
All right, passenger. I don't have control of the ship, guys. I don't have control.
All right, everyone, jump out of your seat and jump back on.
Oh god. I'm in like a
car passenger seat.
Yeah.
Hey, we're down to 30% hydrogen.
Okay, we're regaining altitude. Who has control?
Nobody has control right now. Nobody needs control, right?
Well, why were we dropping? I don't understand.
Yeah,
I don't understand either. I'm trying to figure that out. Crew, operations navigations, hop out of your seats for one moment.
All right, we're out.
Okay,
I keep getting the message displaying that someone else is using the ship, so I don't have control.
Yeah, I do too.
This is precarious. This is very precarious. What's our altitude currently?
Let's see.
We're gaining altitude.
17 kilometers.
What's our current
0.36 gravity?
No, I'm talking about our hydrogen stores.
Oh, hydrogen is... Oh, crap, I'm in the back. Hold on.
14%.
That is
13%.
That is really bad.
Lowering thruster overrides. We're going to try to get into space. We're going to coast in.
12% hydrogen right now.
All right, we're coasting in at 30% override. We should be able to maintain our speed at this power level.
We're at 100 meters per second.
That's good.
What is autopilot like?
I don't have the faintest. I did not program autopilot into this system.
Because I just jumped in my seat and it says autopilot enabled, so I don't know.
Has Hal contacted you guys? Is he making demands? Do we need to?
We're single digit hydrogen now. We are
9.4.
What's current gravity?
Down to 2.0.
Oh yeah, 2.20. 0.20.
0.20. Okay.
0.19. Do we have the ability to fill
hydrogen? Whoa, I just died. Why did I just die?
That's not a good sign. We need our navigations officer.
I see your body flailing around here like crazy. When you got out of your seat,
did you turn off inertial dampeners?
Turn off inertial dampeners?
No.
Whoa, my inertial dampeners just turned off.
No, I'm
sorry. Someone
turning...
is turning.
No, that's the ship's, not yours.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
7% hydrogen tanks and 0.14 planet gravity.
Oh man, this is gonna be we're riding this one in. It's close to the edge, boys.
Second time.
Can we use our hydrogen bottles and add hydrogen to the tanks?
It'd be like
seats?
Peeing in the ocean, if you ask me. You're not going to increase anything by doing that. You maybe get like a millisecond of more burn. What's our current hydrogen levels?
5.2. We might need.
Oh my gosh, guys.
To piss in the ocean. Ryan, that's what I'm saying.
All right, we're at 100 meters per second, minimum thrust needed to maintain this speed. Let's see how far we can coast.
We're at 0.9G.
I'm over here on
0.7 hydrogen.
Launch pad. And from the launch pad, I'm able to see my body location from my death. Guys are so far off.
Oh, God.
Of where we need to be. It's not even funny.
This ship is cursed.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. This is not your fault. What's our current altitude? I've cut the thrusters off completely.
0.08 G.
Okay, when we reach 0.05, we'll be fine. I'm turning off thrusters for now.
Speed is decreasing, but we're at 75, 73.
I got the speed reading. What's our altitude reading? Or what's our gravity reading? Gravity is what I'm worried about.
0.07 G.
All right, we're going to maintain our speed at this point.
And 4.5% hydrogen. So I think we have enough. We definitely have enough to make it at least out of the pull. Whether or not we have enough. Well, once we're out of the pull, we can turn the ship, hopefully, to the ISIS station and use inertial dampeners to just do a short boost to go in that direction.
That's exactly what I'm thinking there.
0.6. 0.06. Sorry.
Okay, well, when we hit 0.05, we are going to be clear of gravity well. We'll be able to maneuver.
And 45% speed. I think we're good.
Yeah, I'm reducing. I'm turning off thrusters.
Chad, I'm so sorry we lost you.
Yeah.
Do we have enough materials for a?
I don't know if I don't know if we brought medical components. I don't think we brought medical. Thinking that was not a smart maneuver.
I will survive.
Thank you, cargo passenger. Oh no.
So, do we think that he still has control?
I don't think he does.
Nah, because it says someone else is using the ship.
We're all using the ship at the same time. All right, are we clear of the gravity well yet?
0.05.
All right, we should be clear in just a few seconds.
We probably have enough for another burn. Speeds, yeah. 4.2%, 4.1%.
What's our gravity count? Are we at 0G yet?
0.05.
Oh my gosh, so we are close.
We're
on the bubble.
Go ahead and do a burn until like 80%. All right,
we are 0G.
Okay, we're there.
All right, now we got to figure out how to control this bad boy.
Oh, hell. I'm out of oxygen.
Where's your bottle at?
I have some oxygen for you if you need it.
Or wait, how do I...
It just automatically refills if you have bottles.
That works.
There's a bottle floating around in front of you right now.
Well, it says no gravity.
Oh, no, that's just saying on the left, they're saying that's your atmospheric conditions, not your actual personal conditions.
I gotcha. All
right, we need to figure out how to turn this thing around.
Go ahead and step out, passenger, step out of your control panel and...
Step out of the control panel! Step out of the control panel! Step out of the control panel! Down on the ground! Down!
Thank you, passenger.
Shite! Okay.
Your in-flight movie will continue after we figure out how to regain control of the ship.
Oh no! All right, how do we?
Cheese them.
It's still telling me autopilot enabled, so we need to figure out where that is coming from.
All right, powering.
So
down.
I got promoted since the other guy died, right?
Chad, man, I'm so sorry.
All this preparation, I don't even get to go to space.
We need to build you a backup rocket to get you up here.
That's what I'm doing right now.
He's going to come up on like just a rocket and a block.
Just one hydrogen thruster.
That's the plan.
I support you. I support you, Chad, 100%. Get up here.
I am literally just making a one-way ticket to space. Hopefully, I won't.
It's a one-way ticket.
So, Ryan, should I just deconstruct that other cockpit just in case it's given issues?
I have an idea, but that's not it. Never mind. I think I know what we need to do. We need to open up the cargo bay. Get some supplies to build a remote control.
Do y'all know where we all are in relation to the base?
We are flying blind currently. Our navigator died.
25.8 and increasing kilometers away. So we're just floating on inertial dampeners off, and
yeah, we're powerless right now, computer.
A big part of the mission is being in low Earth orbit above the base. I don't think.
Well, if we can't figure this out soon, we'll end up flying too far away and not be able to have enough hydrogen to actually make it to the station. Whoa! I need to.
Can y'all use cameras to zoom in on Earth and see if you can see base or anything?
Let me look.
This was not an anticipated failure on my part. Someone else is using the
ship. This is Ryan's fault.
Here, I'll
get somebody go sit in a passenger chair. I'm gonna make a phone call real quick.
Go for it.
I'm gonna also.
Autopilot enabled.
I'm gonna take apart that his console, the pilot one, just in case. I mean,
I liked that console.
Okay. Autopilot
enabled.
I'm sitting
in the other passenger chair just to see if make sure there's no interference. So how's it going down there, Chad? Have you built a rocket yet?
I'm coming, guys!
I'm reading up on the problem here. Let's see.
This really sucks for me. How did it die? God, that is frustrating.
I don't know how autopilot enabled came on. Guys, I don't have any control over this ship. We are flying at the mercy of this ship.
Okay, I just got in one of the seats and it didn't give me any weird message.
Which seat are you in currently? Let me try that seat out.
Nav.
Let me try nav.
But it didn't give me control. But it didn't tell me that, because like my seat, when I get in it, in ops, it tells me this is not the main pilot seat or whatever.
That's a good sign then, we're on our right way.
Yeah, and when I get in yours, it says someone else is using the ship, so nav must be the actual pilot seat.
Okay, I'm manually adjusting the
direction
using gyroscopes.
Yeah, okay. Let me sit in the chair because it almost killed me. Whoa. Okay.
I'm unable to make any turns left or right is the problem.
So. Is there a gyro problem? Did we turn off a gyro?
I've checked. Both gyros are functioning and active right now. I don't see any reason for them to be offline either. Flight seat.
Flight seat, helm, navigation, operations.
Autopilot enabled. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to break down all control stations.
All right, only the flight seat is operational.
Okay, no more seats right now.
We're literally flying without.
We're flying on a wing and a prayer right now. Thankfully, space is a large place. We don't have to stress.
There's nothing to run into. Bulletproof glass.
We don't need that. We're fine. It still says autopilot enabled. How do I disable autopilot?
Let me, like, where? I've never seen that in an option anywhere before. Let me look online.
Can you, let's rebuild that remote control shit, a remote control block.
Uh-oh. Autopilot enabled space engineers bug.
Oh no. Oh, I'm about to, you know what we're going to do? We're going to creative mode this because that's an unfortunate software problem, not physics problem on our end.
Strangely, I didn't have any remote blocks installed on any ship. The only one I could get around was to log out and log back in. If we do that, will we still be in the ship?
I don't have any way of getting us back on the ship. There's no medical bay on the ship, and I did not have the foresight to pack medical components. I did not. We could in theory build a assembler, disassemble certain parts to get medical components to build medical bay.
We might have to science the crap out
it's
of this.
It's time to science, boys. It's time to science.
Oh, wait, I don't have access to the cargo bay now.
No, you should be able to see through it. Get the steel plate through the wall. Use your telekinetic powers. All right, we're going to sign. Navigation Chad, navigation. What's your title, Navigation Man?
Well, now he is Control.
Control Tower, we're bringing you some help.
Mission Control.
I feel like we're like Apollo 13 looking for ways to re-engineer parts we already have.
We're trying to duct tape this now.
Well, I hope. Hey, operations.
Yes.
Come to the bow of the ship.
Do we not need to?
No, just come to the bow. Turn off your jetpack. Hit the ground. You can walk on mag boots.
Oh, I forgot about that. Right. Okay.
It looks like we're now on mission to Mars.
Oh God. We need to hurry. We're actually remarkably on course for that.
We're in the general direction of Mars.
Oh my gosh, we are exactly as far away as Chad is from the space station right now.
Oh man, we done goofed, guys. What the heck happened?
It was the software, not us. You can't blame yourself for faulty software. All right, grabbing steel plates.
I feel like I'm on a race to beat you guys to the station.
You might have to come rescue us.
You have to rescue us.
It's gonna turn into a...
No, no!
Oh, no!
What happened?
Ryan, you're the last hope.
I'm the last hope.
All right, Chad, I'm coming to join you.
Okay. Good,
your body's becoming one with the ship.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened to Chad. Be very careful.
I'm not
yeah,
moving.
Yeah, what the heck caused that?
I don't know. I do not want to find out. It's space gremlins. Oh, shoot. Medical components. Iron, nickel, and silver. Oh, do we have things that break down into silver? What is silver? Silver. Oh, we don't have that. We don't have medical components.
Nick, we need to build
now.
We need to build a two-man functioning rocket now.
Phoenix, this is Mission Control. We are putting together our heads and preparing a rescue mission.
We have zero things with silver in it. No medical components are coming.
How do I connect the connector to a small hydrogen tank?
Mission Control to Phoenix. We don't know what we're doing.
maybe you shouldn't have built the other ship totally by yourself.
Oh, Ryan, please tell me you've recorded all of this.
Oh, this is all in stream. We have everything here. I got to find a way to reverse this ship. I've got to find a way.
Can you at least put your inertial dampeners back on to stop it?
There's no facing thrusters.
Well, that was an oversight.
Actually, there may be a way to stop it. Hang on, there may be a way to stop us.
Put a thruster on the inside of the cockpit. What are you trying to do, Chad? How
do I connect this to that so I can get hydrogen in there? I work on the rest of it. Can I just... thing? Yeah, that's a thing. Is this too close? That's too close.
Did you just build it out too far? Is that it?
I think I just made it thing too close, maybe.
Try that.
For some reason, we are actually gaining speed.
Are you getting... does Oh no, you wouldn't be affected by Mars's gravity.
No. No, not even close.
You're getting sucked in.
Hang on.
Just don't go 10,000 kilometers, because then you will disappear into the void.
Oh gosh. I don't want to die.
That might actually connect if we're lucky.
I think you did it too far out.
Control, I would recommend using a merge block over a connector assembly.
For hydrogen?
For any launching vehicles. Oh, to move hydrogen over.
I'm trying to move hydrogen.
Are you using a small shuttle or a large shuttle?
A small shuttle.
Oh, good luck. Godspeed.
Well, okay, because it's a large station block, is that the reason?
Yeah, large station blocks are uniform, so you should be able to set them up perfectly.
Okay, so we just need to use a large one, Chad.
We don't have materials to make a large 10 minutes.
Okay, well then, I need to...
Nick, we need to science the hell out of this.
All right. Control, we have reached zero momentum. We are dead in the water, but...
Oh, good. That's good news.
And I died.
No!
Well...
And you aren't actually stopped. It's still moving.
No, it stopped. It's zeroed.
No, it's 92 point... It's still moving. Quick.
Well...
All right, we're going to engineer a docking procedure to save the ship.
Yeah, we need to... Do a rescue mission.
Let's move fast, boys.
Do we have enough materials to do another large thing, or do we just do a small rocket?
I say we do a small rocket with a bunch of tanks, and we'll have to
cargo
all this.
Other than just medical components.
Wait, oh no, you got a connection. You got a connection there, don't you? You need to power the connector. It has no power. That's why it's not connecting. It needs a reactor, a small reactor is all it needs. Come on, guys. I'm gonna grab some supplies. We're gonna rescue this thing.
Let's do it, guys.
Hang on, I gotta find some science music to get my game on.
Reactor components.
Hang on, here we go.
Do we not have reactor components?
Yeah, we should.
Oh, it's all at the other one?
You have to go grab them, yes.
Get uranium while you're there.
All right, we're going with the I Believe song by Bob Ross for 10 hours. We're going to play this until we get there.
Once we connect it, we can deconstruct all this steel.
Hello.
And get rid of that landing gear.
Just a moment to thank you for allowing me back into your homes. If this is your first time with us,
do we have a reactor set up yet?
Invitation for you to drag out your oil paints and paint along with us each
week. Yeah, I just need some uranium. The canvas here. So are we just
just a couple seats, a cockpit?
And that's it.
Yep.
We're just trying to get back to the other ship.
Yes, that's exactly what we're trying to do.
Yeah, but even if we do, it doesn't have hydrogen. What could it be?
It's not out of hydrogen.
It's not out of hydrogen.
No, it's just a drift because I turned everything off on the way out. Our last passenger is like sitting there biting his nails, like, what do I do?
Oh, is he still online?
Yeah, he's on a phone with somebody, so he can't talk in the chat. So he texted me or messaged me. He's like, "Am I the only one on the ship?"
He just wakes up and no one's there.
All right, thruster online.
Stupid magazine is like the server's starting to lag.
Oh yeah, I'm glitching out too.
Of the bounciness.
You gotta believe.
Do we need more than one of these small?
No, one is all we're gonna need. We just need two hydrogen tanks on it.
We do need two tanks.
Yes, we do need two hydrogen tanks. Yes.
What about small thrusters to give us?
Just one small thruster is all we're gonna need. We're not bringing any cargo, any unnecessary things. Just the bare essentials to get us into space.
Do you have uranium?
Uranium should be in the other, oh, wow. No. Oh,
whoa.
Whoa. We're killing the server.
Wow. Never had that kind of,
I never had it been simultaneous between all three of us.
Yeah, I just felt it too.
I felt the disturbance in the force. Is somebody building something in the refinery depot?
Do y'all still need uranium for that reactor?
I got uranium.
Can we get it connected? Will it connect? I guess that's the second question.
It'll connect as soon as the power is on. Bringing uranium to the reactor now.
Hope it's close enough.
Power online. Oh man, we are like half an inch off of the connector.
Oh, it doesn't connect.
It should.
The ship is now 108 kilometers away from us.
I wonder if we can expand the distance that it will accept. But that's like an option.
Can we reverse the piston and try again?
It's not on a piston.
Oh. It's off by like a half a block.
I have an idea, but I'm not gonna like it.
Does it involve a rotor?
It does.
Oh god. Well, take off. Hang on, let me
put a rotor in the link and then.
Hang on, let me take everything out of the refinery. Not refinery, the reactor. Okay, reactor disconnected.
Terrifying.
Wait, what are you? Oh my god, what are you doing?
Watch.
I thought you were gonna rebuild everything. Alright, I believe. I don't even see the Phoenix. Where's the Phoenix at?
It's 113 kilometers away.
I do not have visual on this.
I do. Okay. If you look up at the ISS, it's, I don't know. Like, yeah, if you look towards Mars, look up, it's just left
of
to
Mars?
The
I do not even see that on my antenna displays.
Alright, I'm back. What the heck happened?
You are on your own. Hold the ship together.
With what?
With hope.
How did you die?
We all died to a thing called inertia. It's a property of inertia is a property of matter. I think that's Bill Nye told me.
So do I need to have inertia dampeners on or off?
They need to be on, but it won't make a difference because you should be going zero. I'm not sure why you're going anything at right now.
If you're able to turn initial dampeners on, that would stop the ship.
Yes, press Z while you're in the ship, and it should turn initial dampeners on.
Okay, they're on.
All right.
He's still
moving.
Do you have a pilot seat up there?
Should have a control station up there.
Okay, so when you get in the control station, what does it say? Do you see any messages?
Autopilot enabled.
There is no autopilot.
I don't know how there's an autopilot.
And there's no cameras.
Well, you have to go into the actual production panel to do that. It's gonna, you have to press, is it T or I? I can't remember which one it is for you.
It would be G.
G. Go to control panel.
Oh no, it would be I. My bad.
Yeah, control panel, and then type in camera in the top left search bar. And then you can view the camera you want to see.
Wait, say that again?
Press, get in the control seat.
Okay.
Press I.
Press I. Go to control panel, the second tab on the top left.
Okay.
And I need you to do me a favor. Look at the, look for the ones that are named thrusters, whether it's booster or other, or stabilizer.
Here's rocket launch thrusters.
Okay, click on that. And is it currently off or on?
Everything's off.
Just click it on for half a second.
Which one?
Click on rocket thrust, like the thrust, like the group.
There's stabilizing, there's rocket.
It's one of the top two. It's stabilizers are the outside, and the actual boosters are going to be the thrusters, like the actual main speed.
It says thrust override disabled.
It's somebody sabotages.
I didn't. You know I wouldn't do that.
Yeah.
Ryan just wanted a really fun YouTube video.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I spent the last 2 weeks planning this out. I actually learned how to code and everything so I could type that malicious code into the programming blocks.
All right, guys, I'm going to bring the cargo ship.
Oh, no. Wait, hold on. Yeah!
No. We lost operation or navigation.
I'm gonna bring the cargo ship and load it up with materials so we don't have to keep going back and forth.
Alright, I'll recommend you don't load up to be full material.
Sorry about that.
No worries.
So I blew up the other ship.
You blew up the ship.
So the small one that we were trying to
load. Oh buddy. This is getting better and better by the moment.
It's great. Look at this rotor part just floating in the air.
I'm not sure how you still have eyes on the spaceship, Nick. There's no way it's within range of the antennas.
Yeah, I still see it. 129 and increasing.
Your soul is part of the it's part of the the spaceship. That's like you have a connection to it. Cause I don't even see it. There's no way for me to see it.
And I just realized I can't actually hook this up.
Man, how do I open the door?
Look at it.
F should activate the door once you look at it, and it highlights yellow.
Yeah, that doesn't do it.
It's probably because it's powered off. Get back in the control station and press Y.
Okay, I hit Y.
Did you see a bunch of letters turn from red to white?
On the right side?
No. Now I did. Well, they went away.
That's good. That means power is on. You can open doors.
Yeah, everything's green now.
Awesome.
Why didn't y'all, like, make a back patio or something?
I made a walkway.
It's okay for me to go outside the ship. I mean, the ship's not moving, right?
No, that's the thing. It is moving. This should be lined up, by the way.
Where is it lined up?
The connector I built just now should be lined up.
Well, my speed is zero, so...
Your speed or the ship's speed?
Well, my speed, and I'm on the ship.
All right, Nick, you might want to re-log if you're still seeing the ship moving, because it's zeroed out on his end.
Yeah, I'm going to try that.
I'm gonna re-log too. I can't see the connector. Built, Brian.
Oh, great. This game is getting amazing.
I was actually trying to go see if I could see y'all, but,
Did you die as well?
Who?
You.
No.
Okay.
I see two moons, though.
You see two moons? That's not a moon. That's no moon.
That's no moon. Oh, God. Wait, are you moving towards them?
No, one's not that far away.
Oh, God.
unwittingly, you become the astronaut for our space program. I don't know how.
The sole survivor is a passenger. This is like Apollo 13 and the passenger, the reporter, survives.
See, Ryan and I really set all this up. I was supposed to sabotage y'all from the beginning.
He's actually a space engineer's expert.
he just stole our ship. You're just like gonna go and build a base on Mars.
Dude, that is totally a moon. Come on now. So what's your antenna do exactly?
It's supposed to remotely connect you to us, but you're way outside the range, so it won't make a difference.
I see a body location way down there.
That's where we all died.
81 kilometers?
81,000 meters, so 81 kilometers, yeah, that's right. Who's got the reactor components? Come build the reactor over here.
So I should not start flying to this moon, right?
If you can help it, don't fly to anything.
Do you have control of the ship?
No, I'm not controlling the ship. Yeah. I'm just outside of it.
Oh, I see.
All right, I got a better idea than what we're doing right now, boys.
What's that?
It's called, why are we doing this the hard way when we have mobile ships that can do this already?
What do you mean?
I mean, Chad, disconnect or disassemble all that.
Are you just gonna strap a hydrogen on one of our ships?
No, I'm just gonna build a baby
the old
ship.
Base. What about the old base?
It's not equipped. We have no supplies. I moved everything over here. Chad, disconnect all of that.
Wait, why?
Trust me.
Y'all, you should see what I see right now. I logged in. All of the ships are bouncing.
Oh, great.
The base is non-existent. There's just holes in the ground with rubble.
That's, you might want to re-log one more time.
It looks like the whole thing exploded, and y'all just don't know it yet.
Maybe we're all really dead, and we didn't know.
I gotta take a picture of this.
We're all working frivolously for a thing that's already dead.
It's very possible. Once we took off, for all we know, the base got destroyed.
No, it's not destroyed. I have faith.
I see a huge crater.
All right, Chad, build up now. Build this up now.
I'm going to have to relog again.
So what did you want to know? Because I'm looking at these screens now.
Well, I mean, you're going zero, right?
The oxygen tanks are 100%.
That's yours. Oh, that's ours. That's ours. Okay.
No, that's the ship.
Yeah, that's what we're looking for. That's good. That means you have a lifetime supply of oxygen on your leisurely cruise.
Power readings are 98.5.
What's your hydrogen levels at?
Zero.
Your hydrogen's out?
Yeah.
What's your on the other screen, what's your speed currently? On the left side.
Zero.
Okay, that's good. We can make it to you then.
Do you want to know the coordinates?
Well, no, we have no ship yet. We gotta build one still.
Like, if you want to sketch these down, I can give you X, Y, and Z.
Actually, that would be a great idea. Somebody take note of that.
Yeah, actually, if you go to your GPS thing, you can copy the coordinates, and then you can hit enter and do control paste. You know, control.
Go to your inventory.
GPS.
Yeah, GPS. Copy from current position on the bottom left.
new from current position?
Yeah, that's good. And then you can name it whatever.
Okay. Copy to clipboard.
Yeah. And then if you hit enter, that brings up the chat, and then you can paste it in the chat, and then we'll have it.
Chad, do you understand what I just did?
Yeah.
And do you understand why I will always be 10 times the engineer of you are?
Yes, I do.
I'm just messing.
Says the man whose rocket is now 135 kilometers away.
Hey, my rocket made it into space. Where's your rocket in space at?
All right, I can bring up the chat window. How do I
Press Control V. Just press Enter. Control V. Enter.
Man, after this, I'm gonna have to privately contract my own space flights off the planet.
Y'all see that?
Yes, I have it. I saved it to my bar.
Me and Chad are going to start SpaceX.
It's only 81,000 meters from us. We can make it there.
Oh, is that all?
All right, do not disconnect the umbilical cord, Chad.
Y'all, so the forward thrust override is 20%.
That should be zero, but there's no hydrogen, so it doesn't matter. If you want to rejoin us, Joe Sam, you could come back to base.
I mean,
or you can explore the amazingness of space with your jetpack and, you know, hopefully not die.
Hopefully not die.
I mean, we died for no reason. All three of us were killed by that ship. It's a murder ship.
I'm back. Things are back to normal a little bit. So hopefully
you stopped hallucinating. Is what you're saying?
Yeah. Although when I logged in, the solar panels in the other base are like electricity is flowing through them. And sparks are flying.
Oh no,
that's
normal. That's their damage.
Okay.
So what's the easiest way I can make a little ship?
I don't know. Not out there.
I mean, I've got lots of oxygen.
Yeah, but
and I've
thing
got
is,
two hydrogen, or one and a half hydrogen.
I wouldn't even. I mean, there's nothing you can do because you need hydrogen to move through space, and you don't have any. We're gonna have to bring some up to you.
Like I've got a bottle and a half.
No, like that won't do anything for a ship. That just moves you. If you can turn off your jetpack inside the ship, and your jet boots that lock you down to the ground.
That's how we died.
No, we died because the ship went from 100 to 0, and we just got out and crashed into the wall.
Oh, it was, yeah. Now that it's not in motion, you should be okay.
Alright, so...
Now that it's not motioning.
Alright, hydrogen tanks are locked in.
Are they filling? That's the question. Do they need power to fill?
Yeah, I'm just chilling over here with the ship.
The other hydrogen tanks are...
We're coming as fast as we can.
Hydrogen tanks.
Where are we all trying to go to?
We have a space station that we started up.
Do you see the ISS? It's, I don't know, probably 40 kilometers away from you.
So what's the plan, guys? If we get up to the ship, we can't move it because it's out of hydrogen.
We're going to bring our own stores with what we have left.
You said it's 40 kilometers away from me?
Yeah, it should be.
We're not sure.
Or share, around there.
Share the GPS to him so he can find it.
About to say, where the heck is it?
Okay, yeah. Let me do that.
So what else do we need on this thing, Ryan?
Cockpit on the top. Actually, build one more hydrogen tank if we're going to bring more up to the ship.
Okay, what do I do with that?
go to your GPS tab and find where it's listed, and then and show it on HUD. And then once it says show on HUD, then you're good to go.
You just need large steel tubes.
The hydrogen tanks, the small hydrogen tanks are filled, by the way.
Yeah, it is 47 kilometers away.
Okay, so just hold position there. I mean, like you can do anything else, but...
Do you think I can get to it?
No, you have no hydrogen. If you go back to your right side screen in the cockpit, there's no hydrogen to fly. You're literally just sitting
there.
No,
I mean, if I just jetpack to it.
There's nothing there to see. It's just a, what you call it?
You could.
Let's see, he's 42 kilometers away, is that right?
47.
Okay, so 47. Is there... Your max speed is 100 meters per second, and that's 4,200 meters? No, 42,000 meters.
Yeah, but couldn't I just get inertia up? Yeah. And then since I'm in space, I'd stay at that rate?
Yes, that's exactly what would happen.
Anything on the station, Ryan, that has the components that he would need to bring back to the ship for?
No, nothing.
No?
It's just a couple blocks with a solar panel and a battery. He would just be sitting there waiting for his oxygen to run out to die. At least on the ship.
So basically, there's more to look at the ship.
Yeah, and... That if you check your inventory, if your oxygen bottles and your inventory are running low, you can put the oxygen bottles in the master tank and it'll refill them, so you won't die. All right, that's 3 hydrogen tanks. That should be a good start. I honestly think we should probably bring one more tank.
Can you? I just connected the 2 tanks.
They'll start. It'll start. It's got a delay.
How do you make the oxygen go throughout the cabin?
It doesn't. That's the problem. The server doesn't have the ability to do that.
What?
You have to make sure you have oxygen bottles on you at all times.
Then why does this say oxygen tanks 100%?
It's saying that the backup reserve oxygen is 100%, but it doesn't work. Like, it doesn't actually pressurize the air inside the cabin. It's just oxygen supply you can put in your spacesuit when you run low.
Ryan, with the weight of all the hydrogen, I'm sure 1 large thruster is enough. Because we had that 1 catastrophic failure.
All right. Let me pull up my spreadsheet.
I mean, I could pop 2 more on, it'll be 3. I think that would be plenty.
Let me find out the weight of the spaceship.
This is looking like a
actual rocket.
A more realistic rocket that actually goes.
Hey, actually goes? What? I'm getting my feelings hurt tonight.
I think we're all just a little bit bitter that didn't go as planned.
I blame Hal for this. He autopiloted us to all to death.
Yeah, you better watch out, because once we get there, we might murder you.
I would start building defenses now.
Are y'all headed this way?
No, we're building a rocket still.
Be very, very careful. Alright, what else do we need? I'm gonna assume we need 2 more big rockets.
I'm doing the math right now, hang on.
Make sure to calculate us and a cockpit and seats and a reactor and gyros.
As I said earlier, we are like pee in an ocean. We do not weigh that much.
I thought you said I maxed out at 100 meters per second.
That's your speed. 104 is what you can top out at if you're a person. Ship's going to go 100.
I'm at 104.9 right now.
Yeah, that's the fastest a person can go. 1 gyroscope, right, Chad?
Actually, I'm going 107 now.
Okay, there's something wrong with the server.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you should not be going more than 104.9. That's the max for a player.
So he's still moving?
No, he's individually. He got out of the ship.
Oh, Oh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, I figure it doesn't take much hydrogen to go to the ISS, so I'm going to go to the ISS because I have nothing else better to do.
Did you bring enough oxygen and hydrogen to get back?
I've got tons of oxygen, and it's not going to take me much to get... Like, I've already turned off my...
Your jetpack?
Jetpack. I only sped it up a little bit, and then I turned it off.
You can cruise. You can cruise for 7 minutes. That's how long it's going to take you to get there.
Yeah, it's taking a while.
Well, 42,000 meters at 100 meters per second is 7 minutes of travel time.
Whoa, did y'all just...
Lag. Yeah, the lag is real.
So what else do y'all need?
All right, we got plenty of thrust to get up there, and we can cruise at for 30 minutes on 4 hydrogen tanks. That would be more than enough to get us up.
Just one?
Just one thruster will get us up there. We'll reach max speed in 4 seconds with one thruster, including gravity pulling us down.
Hey.
You have a reactor on there as well?
Not yet.
I think I can see where y'all are at.
If you have a GPS on us, yeah, most likely.
We definitely did not go straight up.
Well, somebody in cargo decided to be the pilot for about 30 seconds.
somebody like the pilot.
I did not fail safe that chair. I regret that every second now.
A little off course.
Slightly off course, but we're gonna salvage this mission. We're not scrubbing it. This is a salvage now.
I was really just trying to look at a mountain, and then everybody started yelling.
I feel so bad for you.
Oh, that was so frightening, y'all. Like, I was like, we're losing altitude.
Oh, man.
I was like hitting spacebar just in case I was in control. Like, I didn't know.
I mean, what was the deal? I mean, was the nose pointed down?
What happened was when you move the mouse in a pilot seat, it actually turns the entire ship. And I thought I disabled your ship. I think a bug took over because that autopilot makes no sense. I disabled the control from your seat, but it didn't go through for some reason.
Yeah, no, they said that there was a autopilot bug.
Yeah, we learned that firsthand.
The last hydrogen tank still isn't filled.
Access the hydrogen tank directly. Go to control panel and hit stockpile on. Alright, I've also got medical components. I got enough medical components to make an actual med bay when we get to the station.
How many minutes is it going to take y'all to get there?
14 minutes, if I did my math right. Because it's 80,000 kilometers away, and we're going 7 minutes every 42,000.
Slap some seats on here.
Yeah, seriously, don't even care where, just put them on. You have a gyroscope as well, and oh, this is the most precariously connected hydrogen block ever. You guys want to have another explosion? Reinforce that.
I'm just going to see a fireball off in the distance.
Oh, you should have saw our first launch video. Oh, it was embarrassing.
I think you showed it to me.
Oh, I did. That's right. We all just started counting down. We're like, here we go. And we just fall backwards off the launch pad.
Oh, that was lovely.
Oh, man. All right. You know you don't have to connect these using the small connectors, right? They all have big openings on the top and bottom of the tanks.
That would have been.
But go ahead and leave them on. We're good. Okay, we're good to go. Grab oxygen bottles. In fact, I'll go ahead and get some now.
I think we're out of ice.
Crud, are you serious?
Wow, I'm coming in hot. Ghost Rider, I mean, pattern is full.
Make sure your inertial dampeners are on. No, we have plenty of oxygen.
I don't see any, now I see them. No? Never mind.
Those are hydrogen bottles. Let me get oxygen bottles.
Yeah, I need a little bit of oxygen.
Chad, you are doing the weirdest looking thing right now. You look like you're dancing.
Nick's having a great time over there.
This thing is hilarious. Actually, this is just bare bones, get to space.
Yeah, except for the top part, it looks pretty cool.
Except for the top part? What's wrong? What's wrong with the rest of it?
So, why were you trying to get the ship to the ISS?
To build stuff.
We wanted to start our space station. And
this is our
mission. On that rocket, we have all of our materials to do that.
I'm talking about like weeks of active materials. Like we loaded that thing down. Although I gotta be honest, I was really happy the math actually worked out. Like it actually did lift off and make it into space.
Yeah.
Okay, now we actually do need to get ice because you're right, we don't have any oxygen here.
You mean we have to go mine?
Hey, guess what?
What's that?
Made it.
You made it to the space station?
Nice.
Where's the nearest ice field at? Is it at the top of the mountain? I'm going.
Yeah, I don't know where it's at.
I'm gonna go. We set up shop nowhere near ice.
Nick, I'd love to this fly is cool. On the wall in your house.
You'd what?
I'd love to be a fly on the wall in your house.
Oh.
I don't know what's going on, but it sounds very exciting.
It's The Bachelor, man.
Alright, I found ice. Oh no, never mind. That was just a glitch.
That's what this game is, just one big glitch.
I hope I have enough hydrogen to get back.
I hope you do too, man. We need that ice.
Alright, now I'm there.
Yeah, 107 is the max, Ryan.
Okay, so it's 107. I thought it was 104 for some reason. Oh, I found ice.
Yeah,
it's over. It's at launch pad. It's at the secondary launch pad.
Oh, you had some there?
Apparently, we had leftover stores I wasn't even aware of.
Does it take a lot, or like...
No, it takes very little to make oxygen.
Okay.
I have 1.4K, so that should be enough to make these oxygen bottles filled. Yeah. Alright, I got four oxygen bottles. That should tide us over, I think.
And you have enough stuff for a med bay just in your inventory.
I have 15. I have 20 medical components. All you need is 15. So yeah, we have enough. All right, I'm gonna disconnect cargo ship one. Reactor is powered, right? Because there's uranium in it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I put a bunch of
you got to be kidding me.
Did y'all blow up?
Why did it do that?
What just happened?
Place a landing gear on the bottom of the lander. Place a landing gear on the bottom of the hover ship here. On this one.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm not sure why it did that.
Construction. because this game is one big glitch. I mean, it was powered. I don't see why.
Okay, is it good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to angle it over. Okay, bring it down.
Okay,
get in, control that, lock it. Is it locked? Is it locked?
Yes.
Okay, disconnecting. Oh, we saved that. Oh, we're amazing.
What happened? The whole thing fell over?
As soon as we disconnected the power block, it just felt gravity took over.
That was incredibly lucky.
That was really good for us to.
That all the hydrogen tanks did just blow up right there.
Actually, let's check for damage. Nope, no damage even. Holy moly.
Wait, all. They don't have any hydrogen in them.
No, they all have hydrogen in them. It's a display bug.
Okay.
Yeah, they're all full right now.
So who has filled oxygen bottles?
Say what now?
Do you have filled oxygen bottles?
I have 4 filled oxygen bottles. Go ahead and I'll drop one right here in front of me.
Yeah, I need some too.
I got one more in front of me right here. Right here in front of me.
Who has construction components?
Not me. It's a good thing we put heavy armor on the launch pad here, because the light armor would have just fell right through. That's how you over-engineer. No, leave our shame pit alone, okay?
I was just getting components.
That's our shame pit. We can't let anybody. That's where all of our failure goes. I'm gonna be down there if you need me.
For some reason, only one.
No, I know why. I have them turned off for now. I'll go turn on.
Is this block supposed to be here?
No, you can take it off.
It just falls again.
I didn't know you meant the connector.
Is this green lit block supposed to be like this?
How's that look?
Good.
Is this thing ready to go?
I think we're ready.
Alright, snap.
Let's do it.
Oh, you took my seat. Alright, there's no one else in control because we're in passenger seats. So.
Alright, Ryan, you can't blame us this time. Wait, is Ryan even in there?
Yeah. He must have disconnected from Discord.
After all that, we have to successfully a 10-minute jerry-rigged small Falcon Heavy wannabe rocket. This could totally be a Falcon rocket.
I think Ryan's trying to get back on. I don't know. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay. No!
Go! Yeah, all things considered. So, Ryan, what is the mission?
I never lost it. I was just minding my own business in the passenger seat.
Alright.
Why are we losing altitude?
We are ready.
Let's do it.
I don't know, Ryan. Are we ready? All right, we got accelerators.
Okay.
Wow, we're moving fast. We're booking it.
How can I zoom in? Like, do I have binoculars? Like number 6. Nope, that's ion thrusters.
We never named the ship. What do we call it?
Rescue One.
We'll call it a Hail Mary.
Nick, you might want to have your helmet on soon.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. I need to go back.
You had one job.
I need to go back to Space Academy.
We're already losing gravity pretty rapid rate. I'll keep eye on speed. I'm sure it's fine.
Hydrogen is at 90. Wait, what?
So at what point am I actually going to see y'all?
Hydrogen tanks.
Maintaining good speed, like cut down the thrust a little
bit.
And below half gravity, it's
88%.
I feel like I'm sitting on the spaceship, like sitting on the edge, swinging my legs, just waiting for y'all to get here. I'm playing on my phone. I don't know about y'all.
What's?
I mean, I already went to the ISS and came back. I was just playing on my phone while my little dude was just floating through the air.
Cargo passenger, what is your oxygen levels?
So the ISS is exactly 47 kilometers away.
I have a full tank, and I'm at 40% still.
I think I can see something. Well, I just see something glitching.
I hope we're not glitching. That's not a good sign.
I mean, it's like a pixel that's flashing, basically.
0.23
like something way off.
Gravity.
Hydrogen. I just took a fairly funny screenshot of my legs dangling over this rocket ship and the Earth down below. The moon.
Duct tape.
Dude, they're Air Jordans. God, did y'all ever have a pair of those? The pumps?
I wasn't rich.
Rich.
We're dropping a little bit. We're down to 80.
Hydrogen tanks are still good. We're at
86.3.
Like, how far away are y'all from the body location?
We are 54 kilometers from your location. From your location.
Wait, I thought
so. So you're in between the body location and me?
Wait, are you at the space station or are you on the Phoenix?
I'm on the Phoenix.
Oh, okay. We are at 85.5% hydrogen.
Alright, that's perfect. Alright, just Sam, I just copied you with the Hail Mary GPS. That's our current, well, that was our current location.
Point of 7 gravity. We should be getting close to the...
I've cut thrusters for now. We're going to boost into the gravity.
Okay. Kilometers?
We are 47 kilometers, but I'm measuring meters currently. We do 100 meters per second. That's 3,000 meters every 30 seconds. That's 6,000 meters a minute. What's our oxygen stores at?
Oxygen's... Hydrogen is at 85% exactly.
We're gonna cut thrusters in about 15 seconds. Right, we are in the gravity bubble. Right, we're clear at 0G. Caught in the course for 7 minutes. Alright, cutting all thruster power.
Hydrogen is holding at 84.14%.
Alright. Engage cryo sleep for 7 minutes.
Power nap. It's like a cat nap.
I'm aligning your target with GPS exactly and I'm gonna burn. I mean, power off. Alright. Do not, I repeat, keep your
I survived a high speed spacewalk once. So I do scientifically know that it's possible to do it and survive.
When the
override controls are on or off, I can change them. If they're on, nothing I do inputs changes our location, our direction.
See, the funny thing is, in real life, let's say I don't want to test it, space, but in real life, I could get out of my seat right now, even though we're going 100 meters a second. I'm also going 100 meters a second. So the theory of relativity tells me that in relation to the ship, I'm also moving the exact same speed and distance.
Yeah. That's
special relativity, is it? I don't know.
No. You're just thinking about your position relative to the ship's position, but yeah, it's thermodynamics.
Yeah, I still don't see y'all.
But physics.
What did y'all do? Put like a platform with three seats on it and a booster?
That's exactly what we did. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. So, did you bring a buttload of hydrogen to refuel the ship?
We bought just enough to get to the space station.
Yeah, we should even have enough to land the Phoenix.
I don't think that's the case at all. I'll tell you why. If you'd like me to tell you why.
Oh, why? Oh, that's why.
To get into the details, the real reason is a small spaceship hydrogen tank holds like 80,000 liters, while a large holds like 2,400,000 liters.
Oh, wow.
So, and I think the burn rate for a large thruster is like thousands of hydrogen per second.
Wow.
Burn rate, yeah. The burn rate is 6,000 hydrogen per second for one large thruster. And our stores are currently hitting. Shoot, I don't like the fill percentage. Where's the actual number? What, 80%? We're at 60. We have 10 seconds. Power for one large thruster on a Phoenix.
So literally we have to point right at the ISIS. ISIS burn and coast.
Like half a second because we cannot afford to not have enough to stop.
Right. Right.
We're engineering space for real.
Oh my god.
We have to leave enough fuel to counter rotate because and then and put on inertial dampeners and hope it stops.
Should have we brought ice with us?
We don't have any hydrogen in the generator up there. We don't have any only almost components for like the basic stuff. We didn't bring any advanced.
Oh my goodness.
See, okay, which need on this is our teleporters.
Cargo passenger is within antenna distance.
Oh, he is. I see his marker.
So you should see us. We're coming for you.
Hey, Nick. Nick, Hail Mary. Why don't you jump out the ship real quick?
Okay, here I go.
If you turn your inertial dampeners off, would you not stay with the ship? I'm so curious.
No, you would, because I accidentally did it our first flight. On the way back into the Earth's entry, I got out of the seat on accident.
And as long as your inertial dampeners are off, you should follow the ship at the same velocity.
Yeah.
If space engineers' physics is perfect real-life physics.
Yeah, no, it does work. Like, you could do it right now. You'd be fine.
Yeah, challenge accepted.
We're literally, like, 2 minutes away from being there.
What?
14 minutes again, Yuri. Hey, Ryan, how do I clip something?
In your inventory, you have it, and then you press G.
So we're turning to do a stop.
Turn it on. Okay. I just see it's approaching that thing at like super high speed.
Rapidly approaching. Boom! We just made a missile. We just take it out.
Where are you?
Well, we were on target. Oh, I don't like to hear that.
We were kind of flying a little high.
Little.
I got some bad news. My audio's not working. It's not hogging me. It's just me talking in my stream. It's not good.
But you can hear us, right?
Here.